Hey guys, Snake coming at you from courtesy Chrysler, and today we are looking at a 2013 Jeep Wrangler Sport and an amazing rock lobster. Under the hood, you are going to find a 3.6 liter V6 engine coupled with a 5-speed automatic transmission. Coming down to your wheels, you have Mayhem rims with Toyo open country tires. Your key is very simple, not much to it. You will never need to worry about your batteries dying. Coming inside the door now, your windows do manually go down, and there is a little bit of storage down below. Your headlamp switches are located behind your wheel. And your driver's seat is fully adjustable in a beautiful black cloth interior. This Sport does have 108,508 kilometers. Looking at the left side of your wheel, you have your digital menu options, which includes direction with outside temperature, average economy, distance till empty, and timer. Over to the right of your wheel, you have your cruise control options in a very comfortable location. On the back side of your wheel, you have wheel-mounted audio controls, so you can keep your eyes on the road and hands on the wheel. Onto your multimedia center, you have your AM and FM options, with Sirius XM radio if you choose to subscribe, and you also have a single disc CD player. Below there, you have some additional storage. Your climate controls do have AC. A cool feature about this Wrangler is it has a hill descent, so you don't gain speed going down hills. Your center console is two-tiered with tons of storage space, and you are able to lock it. Your glove box does have its original box. Coming into the trunk, there is lots of room, and your back seats easily fold down with one hand. This vehicle has been fully inspected and does have a full car proof. Make sure you stop by courtesy Chrysler today to take this beauty home. Once again, this was Nick, and I hope you guys have a fantastic day.